Oh, this song fucking comes, dude.
All right, you little fuckers. Hey, it's your boy Johnny Bombo, and I got some news for you. Today's stream is for adults only. If you are under the age of 18, I politely request you to get the fuck off my property. Welcome to the Jim Bim stream. You'll see coarse language, loud outbursts, and one sussy baka.
Hello and welcome to my stream.
What are you talking about?
I am God, I am King, I am Tyrant in this zone.
Five!
I'm gonna fucking heal you again.
Oh my God!
Two things.
Oh, it's coming out!
It's not four, it's metaphorical four. I don't remember a big flamp. Flamp?
It's like we got company, boys! Fuck you, I'll kill you, I'll murder you!
Yeah. You can't have this many hands!
Deforestation, Misty.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
For the final episode of Legend of Zelda, A Link Between Worlds! Introducing first from Chicago, Illinois, weighing at 218 pounds, he is the best in the world! J.B. Bunch!
Sup, bitches? I'm here! One final time, one final ride, one final session, Legend of Zelda, A Link Between Worlds. I hope you're as excited as I am, because I am ready to go. For every gym member in the left, for every gym member in the right, I ask you, I beseech you, give me your almighty gym member energy. I'll eat it all. I'll get big. And I'll blast through everything you guys waiting for us. Tonight! On twitch.tv/JimmyBam.
That was a cute little intro. That was cute. I like that. That felt cute. I felt like I just did a thing there, okay? But I didn't do anything. You know why? That was scripted. I made that in a lab. Nothing I just said was actually real. Not to, like, you know, shock any of you. But I'm not even here right now. This is a recording. If I did that again, if I just did the whole intro and then another me popped up from underneath, that would have been so funny. I did that once for an intro and it's the funniest thing I ever did. But part of me wants to do it again because it was just way too funny and unnecessarily hilarious, and I'm a huge fan of that type of shit, you know? Welcome to the stream. I'm Jimmy Bim. Today, my family's making Thanksgiving dinner for Canadian Thanksgiving. There's a very likely chance partway through the stream I will just get up and leave to go eat food and then I'll return afterwards. And I hope you understand that. And if that's a problem, what the fuck could that be a problem for? Like, relax. Are you okay? Are you right? That's okay. It's fine. Just relax. Keep it chill. All right? You. Right, you. You know who I'm talking to. You're right there. I see you. Relax, buddy, okay? Okay, if I start, I'm warning you ahead of time. If at any point today I say, do you feel me? Yeet. Or, oh. That is because I've been watching the Jey Uso Cody Rhodes press conference on loop for the last ever. And there's like highlights of it, and it is so funny. For those who know what I'm talking about, Jey Uso and Cody Rhodes are WWE wrestlers, and they had a press conference after winning the Undisputed WWE Tag Team Championships. And upon winning that, they had a little bit of a celebration backstage. Got a couple drinks in them, you know? And then they were called to the press conference, and they were in a state. My absolute favorite part is, so Cody, how do you feel about wrestling, going to NXT on Tuesday? You excited to go to NXT? Huh? You're going to NXT on Tuesday. You're booked for NXT. I am? And just like stunned. He was out of it to the point that he didn't remember that at all. He was like gone. He was doing his best at appearing not drunk, but like it was, he got to him too, man. It was funny as fuck. Anyways, Gamer Zone. Today's stream is the grand finale of a game I've been very much enjoying, and I'm very, very pumped to play. And I hope you guys are pumped for it too. But after today's stream, I want to eventually do Adult Bam on Starfield. We'll see how long this goes. Maybe I might not even have time to. We'll see. Point being, though, no matter what, after the stream, I will be releasing Kingdom Hearts highlight video. Kingdom Hearts 2 highlight video I did with Fitz, part 1 of 3 on my YouTube channel. I really like it. It's fun. It's quick. It's concise. This is kind of just like the beginning vibes one. The second one is more like, oh, let's learn how the game works. And the third one is like, oh, emotional story, fights and stuff, you know? So they have kind of different vibes on each one. I will be saying, though, that it might take me a second because after stream, I do have to still make a thumbnail. Totally forgot to do that. That's the last thing I got to get done. Once that's done, things basically good to go. But for now, it's time to kick off this stream with some good old-fashioned Legend of Zelda. A Link Between Worlds, which at this point I have to fully state is my absolute favorite of the 2D Zelda games. I can't. No contest. I like the other ones. They're all fantastic. Don't get me wrong. I really think they're all incredible. All right? This is not to like slander any other ones. It's just this shit is fucking something else, man. Fuck you. Broom. Don't do that right in my ear. Jackass. Go to hell. But no, this one's fucking incredible, okay? I need that to be known. After completing Skull Fortress, this incredible dungeon with Ristussy as the final boss, I'm feeling pretty fucking powerful, right? I'm feeling pretty fucking grand. If you step in my face again, Ghost, this will be the final day you live. Okay? Sorry. I'm not gonna look into Ristussy was. Hey, I'm gonna... For all you Ristussy knights out there, you guys remember, and you loved it. That being said, though, this dungeon was fucking incredible. Super cool. I don't think there's been a miss yet. For me, at least. I don't have a miss. But now I have to find out a way to, get inside this, little area here. Obviously, we're gonna need to go into, the light world and see from there, right? But I'm not sure where our opening's gonna be to get into that, right? Because we gotta get into that area that's super cut off from everything else. And we gotta finally rescue my fun witch friend who's giving me rides. That now I kind of feel like a dick for because that's the one I wanted to rescue first. And they're the last one we got. Granted, I didn't know where they were, any of the ghouls. And that's kind of the beauty of Link Between Worlds. This is the first one that really lets you just do dungeons in whatever order. And I like that, you know? Other games might have some sort of limitation or like a difficulty spike or something, right? But, like, this game is, like, just go in whatever order. There is no order. You know what I mean? Like, those Skull Woods, I could have done those the first dungeon. That could have been immediate. I'm guessing the only one that can't be immediate is the one on the bottom left, simply because I need the Sand Rod, which means it could be second, but, like, earliest, right? But it could also be third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, you know? That's so cool to me. I love lack of structure. I like to just be able to grum, you know? Don't know what that means. At all. Anyways, I forgot to say, hello everyone, how are you doing today? Welcome Kai Kai Escapade Fitz, hope you guys are all doing fantastic. If you're not, I'm asking quite nicely that my energy of goodness be transferred into you. Are you fixed yet? That should do it. I'm doing good? I know, because I just fixed you. Made something silly? You made a silly? I love when you make silly things. That brings me so much joy to hear. So I'm guessing somewhere on the bottom left, I could like snake in there, right? That's my eyes, at least that's what I'm thinking. But how would I even begin? How would I even begin, good sir? I choose-goosed a bit there. If only I could be as grossy incandescent as Choose-Goose is, that would be a wonderful thing, I think, you know? Post in Discord. Yeah, go ahead. What are you interrupting? I'm looking for a way in. It's all good. Stream is an experience of me and the viewers, you know? So, it's never full interrupting. If it's a big story moment, yeah, sure. But like, you know, that's like a different thing, right? It's a magical feel. Hey, Els, how you doing today? Yeah, Fitz, pop it in. What do you, put it somewhere, I'll check it out. Let me see it.
You know what? Is it time to use these fucking silly glasses? With these glasses, I can see all realms, all realities. I can see what paths lie forward, and I can see where they lead me. This looks terrible. Hello, Ghost.
Inko studying its book. Hey, here's a play coin. I got 42. What's up?
If you aim for a high score, give it your best shot. You might just obtain a piece of heart.
That's not what I wanted to hear. I thought you were gonna tell me to get to the desert. Shit, Lord. Useless. Oh, my jaw. Ah. My jaw kind of hurt for a bit there. That was weird. All right, let me see. Fitz, I gotta check it out. All right, hold up. Hold up. Okay. Fitz art. Blungus. Man, this show has a lot of cool characters. Yeah, who's your favorite? That one. The one on the front? Yeah, he's cool. No, no, I'll get these guys out of the way. This one. Yeah. The guy who literally hasn't done anything. Also this one, a guy I made up. Yeah, that's you. In every little show, I love this drawing of your little guy you made up. I really like that. That's so cute. Also, yeah. You being the fan of the guy who's like in the background of Bleach and no one actually cares about. That's pretty apt for you. Listen, I think he's neat. Ain't my favorite, but you know, he's your favorite. But I think that's the case. Most people are just like, yeah, he's neat. And Fitz, like, that's my favorite guy ever. You know? It's so funny to me. Every fucking time. I was very tired yesterday, but I feel better today. Fuck yeah. Nice to hear that. Time to wander for a bit while I consider what I have to do. Sometimes you just latch onto a character. There doesn't have to be a reason, you know? Like, sometimes it's even a stupid reason. Like, when I was a kid, my favorite character in the Mega Man games was, Fighting Fefnir. Because he's red. Well, pinkish red. And that was enough for me. I'm like, this is the coolest thing. This is the best. This is the best thing ever. He's reddish. That's cool. That's it, you know? Nowadays, I won't even say he's my favorite character. I just think his design is fun, you know? But I thought he was so cool back then. I feel like this happened. How did you get up there? Do you like Zero for the same reason? Yeah, until Fefnir appeared. Because then he had red eyes too. And that was big. That was huge. But, I was really into red when I was younger. Who would have guessed that? Pokemon Ruby. What I was gonna say though was, for that whole situation though, things ended up changing. Fefnir is no longer my favorite little Grungo. And that's fine. I've learned to like main characters a lot more. When I was younger, I felt like it would be like lame to like main characters. Now I tend to attach myself to the main character. I think they're great. Which is funny, because normally whenever I read like a work or like anything like that, the author or creator tends to not like the main character. Or like think they're like the most boring of characters. And it's like, I think you did a good job. They're fun, you know? Like, with Jujutsu Kaisen. No spoilers, by the way, if anyone even gets an idea there. But Jujutsu Kaisen, the author has stated, like, you know, he views Yuji as a little boring. And I'm like, Yuji's great. I like Yuji. Hello, old man. Ever stop to think about how many times we just pass rep on people in the street? You know, all our life? But I literally talked to you. I literally talked to you before and realized you were street pass and got annoyed. I usually start off liking main characters and I see some dipshit sitting in the background. It's kind of funny. No one likes Dialos in Elden Ring. Why did you do that? This is a joke. People like Dialos. You know? Yuki lost? I have no idea what you're saying. I have zero clue what you're saying. I don't know if you misheard me or something. I have no idea what you're saying to me right now. Hey kid, do you have any hints?
Have you seen that guy named Sash Wallace near Sash Wallace's house? He runs away if you get too close. He's super fast. So maybe a professional tag player or something. The guy just stands there with his back to the wall though, just watching everyone. Oh shit.
Hey. Who's there?
You, where'd you come from?
Sorry. I have no idea that stone is that precious.
You stole that so long ago.
I knew that gemstone would fetch a high price. I'm sorry, I already sold it to that guy over there.
Yeah, I already bought it. That was so long ago.
I already spent all the money I got from selling that darn stone. I couldn't help taking it. My boots helped me run so fast.
I knew I remembered there being Pegasus boots in this game. That's embarrassing. We're on like the last dungeon.
Well, we got this now. We got that now. Oh, that's so funny. Could have had that the whole time. Actually so funny. Fucking hell. Anyways, I was gonna say, I was definitely not talking about Yugi at all. If you paid attention, I started by saying Jujutsu Kaisen. Which, oh, apple! Oh, you eat it just like Link's Awakening! Oh my god, that's great. It would be cool if I wish there was at least an option to pinkify yourself. You know what I mean? I think that would have been cool. I think that would have been pretty sick. You know? Right, well now I have run power. That doesn't really help me with what I wanted to do, which is find a way to the desert. But I mean, like, sick that I have this. Annoying that I bashed into that guy. Knowing that I didn't realize I could have gotten this the whole time, because that was a while ago. The stone thing, that was prior to all the Dark World stuff. Really embarrassed, man. I'm like, I've never felt dumber in my life. God. It's gotta be this way, right? Fuck off. What happens if I full charge this? Nothing, okay. Was I also supposed to get like a stone that makes me like lift heavier things? Cause I definitely haven't gotten that yet. Can't believe I left the Pegasus boots. But I guess they're not mandatory, eh? So that's not a big deal. It is rather interesting though to see that like it isn't something that's completely necessary. You know?
Wait, why did I never go this way? If this ends up being the path, I'm gonna be very embarrassed that I just never went this way. Judging by that hole, it's definitely the path. I've been dumber. Is this another treasure one, or is this actually just... Oh, hey! I don't need this, but that's fine. I appreciate the sentiment. The sentimentality of the situation is really good.
You feel me?
Do you feel him, sir? Sorry, I'm gonna... I gotta quote that press conference all day, man. It's so funny. So, like, Jay keeps going fucking...
You feel me? You feel me? Do you feel me?
To one guy. And Cody goes... Do you feel him, sir? And I just, it's so funny. And then just fucking directly in the mic every time. So fucking funny. Funniest shit ever. All right, we're here. Hilda, talk to me.
Hey.
Welcome back to Little Kingdom, Huxta Boy. You find yourself near a swamp that is dread and rotting, that is a dread and rotting place. Within it, I sense the very faint presence of a sage. And how odd. I sense also desert sand near the sage. But there's no desert in Lorule. Furthermore, I foresee that you must bring an item into a temple there that will let you have control over sand. I say again that there is no desert in Lorule. I do sense the start of your path is here, though. How baffling. So say I, Hilda of Lorule.
Oh, this one's cool. So they're hidden in the main world in the desert. That's cool. That's cool, cool, cool.
I can swim, bitches. Oh, this isn't even a swim path. That's embarrassing. Let's call him out for nothing. Hey.
I'm happy as long as my feathered friends are with me. Well, that is before they got turned into monsters. In which case, I should have changed along with them. I thought, so I put on a mask and chanted a lot. I tried to admire the yellow-winged monsters that live nearby, but as soon as they land, they spit out these bomb-like things, and I can't get anyone near them. I think I might be able to get closer to one if I had a shield.
Thank you. Don't ever talk to me again. I've had a shield for like 8 years. Look at me. I have my inflatable Hylian shield.
Oh, this looks like garbage. We love a dreadful swamp of terror. Just what we're looking for. Alright, we have the sand rod. We're fine. We're good to actually go here. So it looks like you actually go inside this, like, swamp first to get inside the desert, which I think is a rather unique, different way. I fell through the fucking thing. I wasn't looking. Every game I'm in. Every fucking game. I swear to God. Is there a hole in a bridge? I have to go through it, apparently. Fucking embarrassing. My am I? Fuck off. I'm getting a my am I. My am I. Radical. Yeah, there's some goobers in the swamp. Be careful, guys. You don't want to step on these goobers. Nah, this isn't good. A lot of people don't know this, but swamp goobers are very dangerous. And they could bite your knuckles and inflate them. Cause a bit of a problem there. Oh, there's some sand. Weird. Did you rip out the temple from Hyrule and put it in Laurel? That's cool. That's, like, actually sick as fuck. Which means in Hyrule now it's a swamp area, isn't it? Or, like, maybe a crater. Look at this guy. Oh, no, it's also a desert thing. Weird. Okay. I have a... I'm gonna be completely honest. I misread that as, I don't know how I misread this, I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna set that out first of all. I'm not quite sure. But I briefly misread that as, I have a queer? Queer heads in the chat, make some noise. In which case, I was like, huh. If I was a betting goober, I'd activate the power of sand. I see. Mega merge. There we go.
Yeah! Dummy!
Oh, I see how this works. This is awesome. Okay. Yeah, we love sand. I love the feeling of sand on my bones, on my weary little bones. There you fucking go. Sneak into there. That's cool as hell. I like that. I like that a lot. That's very nice. Oh, it's just for a piece of heart. Okay. It's a waste of time. I like trying to use it without any sand. Nothing fucking happens. Just gotta go back through here again. Try it again. It's here I wanna go. Big sippy for a big stromboli, am I right? Don't look at me. Don't look at me. I'm asking nicely that you don't perceive me. I'm busy. I'm too busy right now to be perceived, okay? Far too busy. What's down here? Yeah, I get it. You're a monster of the sand variety. A sandonster, you might even say. I don't think anyone would say that. Maybe keep that one to yourself in the future, hey champ? So I can't, like, step on it. I can't raise myself up. I'm learning the sand rod. I gotta learn sand rod tech. Otherwise, what are we doing here, right? Water. A veritable oasis. Wonderful. Awesome. The oasis is the start to a path long unwinding. How far does this go? Okay, so it goes that far. Gotcha. I'm playing. I'm experimenting. Now, where does this lead me? I'm having fun. Keep that one to yourselves. Keep that one to yourselves, okay? Let's not talk about the fact that I directly went back in immediately upon exiting. That was embarrassing. I didn't mean it. Alright, now we're up here in the upper path, the area where I would have fallen before. Sneaking by it, that's right. Could have avoided all this speed and break the bridge, guys. Really could have avoided it. Don't stab me with that. Ow. You want to be that guy? You're not that guy, pal. I promise you. I forgot the button to shield. There it is. Yeah? What you do, idiot? Dumbass. That was the most pathetic fight of all time, but I feel like powerful afterwards, like I've done something. When I know I haven't done anything. I just want to see if there's anything over there real quick before I, slurped in here. But we'll see now.
Pop out. Pop up power bomb.
Shit. Close, 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 close. I could have suffered a death more foul than anything that anyone's ever seen before, but I got out of it. I got better. That's the truth of it. Gimme. Yay! Checkpoint. I got so used to the little birdies in low roll that I completely forgot they looked like in high roll. Very cute. Ralph that shit open, and in we go. What do you got for me?
Desert Palace.
Oh, this music is, oh, this music's something, huh? I'm already invested. This is sick. Oh, boy. Didn't know that breaks. Don't worry about the slam. People are weird today. Not weird, so people are noisy. They're fine. They're normal people. I think I might have to go around to get those. I can't get it right now. That's fine. Hey, little guy. Die. That was maybe a little bit too aggressive, but that's fine. All right, time for sand-type gaming. Wait, how do I... Shit. I see. Fast, Jim, fast. Oh, so close. Come on. Wait, why am I running all the way around? I could just literally do this. Why was I running? I don't understand. Why did I think I had to run? What are you, stupid? I swear, that's another example of me sometimes making things way harder for myself for no reason. You know? Like, nobody asked me to. Like, right now, I said I'm gonna upload the next video, after stream's done, right? And we talked about it, how for the longest time, I just didn't do that because I'm like, well, I have to upload at 9:45 a.m. or else no one's gonna watch it. Why did I think that? That's not how uploading on YouTube works. What? What was this stupid rule I set for myself? Oh, shit. Ow. I'm blocked for like a half second. Ow, fuck, dude. I'm really enjoying the, oh shit, there's a little thing there, okay. I'm really enjoying every single, Gorbin Chussie. Nope. I'm enjoying every single dungeon having different soundtracks. Very cool. That worked, okay. Sick. Like, I'm not a fan of all the dungeons having the same soundtrack, I really hate that shit. So having everyone have, like, very unique ones for this 2D Zelda is very fun. And they've all been kind of bangers, if I'm gonna be real with you. Personally, I think they've been bangers. They embody the aesthetic they're going for, while, like, not being grating. And they're not too overwhelming, they're more chill. An example of, like, one that's... Fuck off. An example of that one, of one that's, like, you know, for an example, grating. Great Bay. Great Bay Temple in Majora's Mask is... Oi. Da-dun-dun, da-dun-dun. Da-dun-dun, da-dun-dun. As you fucking hear the pipes for the entirety of the thing. And it's insufferable. I hate it. I don't know why they thought that was the one. Like, oh man, we cooked with this one. You cooked nothing. You burnt the fucking stove. You let me down. Okay, just get this one now. Yeah, Phantom Hourglass are the same ones, some of the old Zelda ones did too, where it's just like, here's just the same dungeon theme over and over, you know? But, this is the first one since like Ocarina where I really like a lot of the songs. But even Ocarina, there's some that bug me, like there's some I don't really care for, right? But some have really great vibes. Spirit Temple I think is very well done. Not Spirit Temple, Shadow Temple I'm gonna say. But my absolute favorite in Ocarina of Time has to be Forest. I love how Forest Temple sounds. It's fucking weird, you know? I love weird music. Dude, God, that's a spider guy. It's not a spider.
like it anyway. What happened? I'm gonna fish this guy out. I'm gonna find him. Okay, so using that is not the right call. Good enough. Okay. What are we doing here? Oh, so that is what happens. How come that didn't work last time? I guess it was just off mark, probably. Okay. We're fine. See, Keck saying beat his ass. I'm telling you right now, he's not cheering for me. He's telling the guy to kick my ass. That's the realism of it. Okay. Also, hi, Keck. How you doing today? Hope you're feeling good, buddy. Keck is one of my cherished Granglers. That opens, but I have no idea what to do with that. That's fine. We'll explore. Oh my god! Devils! Devils! Fitz, the way your messages look, it looks like you're calling Great Bay Erie.
Yeah, yucky, yucky, yucky!
Die. God, I love their designs. Funny little Gibdos. I love, like, these games having, like, popular things like, you know, mummies and stuff like that, and giving them silly names like Gibdos, you know? Always been a big fan of that type of shit. Like, you know, obviously, like, another example is fucking Mario having turtles and calling them Koopas. I love shit like that. It's funny to me. Compass! I don't trust this, so I'm gonna use it. If it's a snake lever, that's my fault. Sand! Dude, Gar of the Sand? Oh my god, dude! Gar of the Sand is here! What the hell? I can't believe it, dude! Gimme. Yum. Yum. That means I can probably get that too now. Let me schlort my way up here. If we schlort my way- come on, man. Speak normal for like 3 seconds. Shit, oops. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
You feel me?
Do you feel him, sir? All day, man. That's gonna be my head all fucking day. I can't help it.
Oh!
It's so funny! God. Funniest press conference I've ever seen. In my life. Now, I can't go to that one down there because that one, I need to be able to lift big rocks and I can't do that. So I can open this instead and see what this takes me. Does this area give me the power to lift big rocks? I'd be very appreciative. I'm gonna pull this lever. Maybe we'll stand up. Who knows? What do you know? What do you know? That's just what I wanted. That's exactly what I was looking for. You know? Yeah, why are you getting excited? If you don't like that, so stupid. Are you okay? Did you misremember liking them? Like, it's like someone being like, oh yeah, man, broccoli. And then shortly after, man, I didn't like broccoli. Why'd I do that? Why did you do that? That's weird. You're funny. You funny silly. Yeah, open that. I want that open. I want that open for everyone in the chat. We slurp past this sand right here. Get right past this sand. I want this open. Gimme. Titan's Mint. There we fucking go. Now we can lift shit. I had a feeling we'd be in a fucking dungeon. You know? I had a feeling. I do strange things at times. Yeah, man. You silly. If you didn't do strange things, you literally couldn't be my friend. You wouldn't fit in. You have to understand, every person who identifies as my friend is a freak. Right? They don't have a choice. They have no say in the matter. The problem is I can't grab those from where I am. I want to make a path there and somehow grab them, but I'm not sure I'm gonna do that. Oh, that goes far enough. Okay, never mind. Aw, schlorp up. Granted, it's not like I was missing anything by not having this. I have the Pegasus boots now, and honestly, I feel like I wasn't missing anything not having those either.
There's no, like, necessary puzzle where you need them, but, you know, it's nice to have them, right? Didn't mean to click that. I'm so sorry. Okay, I can just do this now, though. Nice. Can't believe I missed the Pegasus Boots till this session. Actually embarrassing. A way down? A way out. Okay, gotcha. Gotcha. Warp outside. Yeah, this is just like Link to the Past, where it's like the way here, but you need to get the Titan Smith first. Except done in a more fun way by having the two different, like, pathways of jumping between this dungeon and, oh no. Shit, wait. Alright, there we go. This is so dangerous! Ah! Oh no! Careful! The music playing for this, like, this isn't the easiest thing alive. Very funny. Very funny. Shit. There we go. Bodied. Cool. Hey, Marco, welcome. Perfect. Also, I was gonna say real quick, I just realized what this reminds me of. This red, Master Sword. For anyone who's watched Inuyasha, this is the barrier-breaking red Tetsaiga that he uses, like, 2 times. It doesn't matter. Like, at all. Bless that show, but they never made that matter. Hold on, refresh that. Sand around. What are we looking at? Dummies? Walk right past them. I'm not afraid of dummies. I'm too strong for them. Dummy! Yeah! Alright, this is gonna be a shoot time. It's gonna be a shoot hoop. I wonder if that's the boss key or the master ore. Because I know that, like, this is the final dungeon that would have a master ore, you know? And I would like to, gain its power. No way this jump works, right? Maybe stop clicking that for 2 times in your life, okay, buddy? Nah, fuck. That would have been cool, though. Oh, wait, shit. That works. I was like, am I stuck? But no, we're fine. Ow. That's not what I meant to do, I promise. Okay, this guy needs to die. And I can do such a thing. I'm very capable of killing. I'll show you my powers. My almighty strength. Where did I go? Why did I do this? Hold up. I'm half dumb. There we go. Cool. Wake up. Or just let me push you off. There we go. That works. There we go. Now this starts working for me, meaning easy. Bada boom! I love doing that. That's fun. Now how do I get up there? Give me this. Up, up. What color me invested? I feel like it has to do with, Jerry. The statue. Right? So otherwise, what are we doing here, right? Nah, okay, you can't step on it. Good try. Good idea in my head. It felt like a good idea, you know? Had a horrible time attempting to get stream on the TV because Fitz, wow. Fitz, I can't believe you did this. Twitch first refused to refresh, and then when I attempted to turn the TV volume up, the remote decided it was broken and kept going until the volume was near 100. Holy shit, man. I'm sorry. I hope the experience is better now. Because that, yeah, that's kind of fucked up. I'm sorry, man.
Okay, yeah, that dug it out of the dirt. Dug it out of the dirt. Stop saying dag. There we go.
Money. Fuck yeah. There was a Fred song that I just randomly remembered just now where he goes like, cash, money, money. That fucking Fred Ficklehorn. Why is that in my head of all things? Can this blow us up? Perfect. Didn't even mean to do that. I just saw that happening. I'm like, well, I gotta do something. Cool. That probably opens up the sand in the other room, which means I can actually get that big key. Let's go grab that real quick then, before we continue in here. Just occurred to me. Just occurred to me. Alright, yeah, no, it's good now, eh? Look at that. Look at that.
Oh!
It's gonna be my whole day, man. Alright. Gimme. Big key. Which means somewhere here is still the master ore. Don't give up on that. Like, I know, like, it'd be easy to give up on it and just say, okay, let's go home. Let's pack it up. Nah, I want to upgrade my sword, alright? Link to the past. There was the red sword and the gold sword. I want that gold sword. I'm done with this fucking, this fruit gusher I have on a stick. I want to be repping gold! That's gold member from Austin Powers. You're welcome. Dated ass reference. Alright, blow this up. Fuck you. You want to fight? I'll kill all of you. Okay. So, why did I do that? Why did I do that? That was a weird choice. I'm starting to think there was nothing else here, and that's it. That's like the puzzle. I did the puzzle. Yeah, I did. Okay. That's funny. Actually funny. Open. Bam. Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. We're doing some, yeah, we got a sand rod. We got a sand rod. You have to beat one dungeon to get this, otherwise you're basically, like, you could have done this any time. That being said, though, in this game, you could do any dungeon or any order, just this one you would have needed the sand rod for, which means you have to beat one dungeon before that, you know? So, this one could earliest be second. Which is cool. I love that you can just do these in whatever order you want, you know? I ended up doing this one last, not intentional. I just didn't. I don't know. I just kind of saved it for last. I didn't mean to. Well, it's not in any way intentional. Specifically, the person from this dungeon is the one I wanted to save the most. So it's kind of funny that I accidentally left it for last. Oh, I see. Oh, yeah, I see. Okay. I see. Okay. Yeah, I see. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, but cool. Cool. Yeah, that's true. That's true. Yeah, that's true. Fuck you guys, gotta run through. We tank those iframes, so we just go for it. You know what I mean? Nope. Get off. I'm gonna laser you. You're gonna laser nothing. You're gonna go to hell. Everyone's gonna make fun of you. Because I think you're a punk. Juggle him. Show him what's up. Juggle him. Alright, where are we going? Where am I? I don't even know anymore. Is this mic even on? Is anybody there? I need a bigger gun. Oh shit, is that gonna... Oh, sick! That's a sick puzzle! That's awesome. I need a bigger gun. That is one of the funniest, like... I never played that, like, Xenogears, Xenoblade, whatever the fuck it is. I don't know which one that specific one is. But I never played that one, and all I know is that it has a really funny song in it, and it makes me chuckle. Too many Xenos, hard to keep track. I sure as hell didn't see the ground. Everybody makes some good mistakes sometimes, I make a lot of them. Cool move, thanks man. I've been known to do a dash sometimes, you know?
What's up?
Yeah, okay, well, you would do that. You would. You would. Oh, rich. Rich, man. Rich. Honestly.
I'm gonna jump you from all over.
Fuck you. You don't know what it's like, dude. You know what it's like. I don't know what I'm talking about that you don't know what it's like, but still, you don't know what it's like. I will say, I think I prefer the dungeons of this game over Phantom Hourglass's dungeons by far, but Phantom Hourglass's bosses are some of the most creative bosses in the entire series. And I think they're really fucking cool. You know what I mean? But that's comparing kings, you know what I mean? Like, that's like... We don't need to do that, you know? I'm just thinking the sense of 2D Zeldas, right? 2D... I mean, that one's not 2D, but it's the same... Like, it's a style idea, right? You get me? Upshot at Zeldas. I don't know what the word is. There is a thing there. You see that? Cute. Tucked away in the corner.
Is $100. No. You have one choice. Would you give up your life for $100 or give up your life for more $100? The choice is yours.
Hey, Phantom Hourglass rules. I thought Spirit Tracks is like well known to be less liked. Like, I remember having fun of Spirit Tracks, but I usually have known like people to always be like, no, Spirit Tracks is like the lesser of the two, you know? Phantom's just that, is just that dog, you know? Don't look at me. So wait, my assumption was the Master Orb was in here, I guess not. Because I think I got every chest. Time for me to look it up, eh? Hold up, I had that at one point. Oh, I'm looking at Fitz's drawing again. I gotta retweet that, hold up, Fitz. And then get a like C, a little comment C. There we go. Okay, got distracted. All right, link between worlds, Master Ore. I remember reading locations briefly when I was in a funk. Let's see, what the fuck is this? Oh, it's in like the cemetery, but I didn't know about it because you wouldn't be able to get in there without the Titan's Mint, which I have now. Okay, cool. That's where the last Master Ore is. Okay, that's no big deal. We'll go there. Clean as a whistle. Easy as pie. Shepherd's guy. That's like shepherd's pie, but it's a guy this time. Yeah. You wouldn't be ready, I know. I'm not gonna use your bomb. I have a bomb right here. I bought these. I have these permanently, brother. Get out of my way. Yeah, there's nothing over there. Okay. A man can dream. A man can dream. I'm gonna throw bombs everywhere. Why not? Did not have any energy for that. That's fine. Hey, you don't need to cover me in bombs. It's okay. I promise I'm gonna be fine. Oh shit, I fucked up. Come on. There you go. Woo! Did I not get this one? Oh yeah, I didn't have enough energy. Fuck off. There we go. That breaks them all. Oh, perfect. That's all I needed. Let me just gather extra goods because I can, and I deserve it. There we go. Awesome. These fucking sound effects for every time it hits that is so satisfying. It's like boom. Which is definitely a sand. Sound. Sorry. We're in a sand dungeon. I'm allowed to say sand. There we go. It ka-crunks so good. That's the perfect way to describe that sound. You did it, man. All right. Boss time. Let's get another sage saved. Oh, my God. Oh. I thought I'd fall and there'd be a boss in there. I'm stupid. Why did I think that? Why in God's name did I think that? That's stupid. I'm dumb. Okay, so it still is in the dark world. Just the crack we're trying to get through an entire dungeon. That's a cool idea. That's a really fun idea. I like it. Interesting. Cool. Nice little leg, that's cute. Hey! It's exactly what I just said, Else. You just reiterated what I just said. Alright, careful. What's my plan? I have no idea. I'm gonna believe. Plantera, real! Actually real! No, you stupid fool! You should have waited! Shit, oops. Shit. I gotta be faster with this and I'm fucking it up. Gotcha. I can Kokichi! Failed. Fuck you, buddy. Yo, what's now? What do you got? What do you got for me? Yucky! What are you doing a beam blast for? What are you, 7? You are not Son Goku. You're a plant. See, this is what I mean when I say add Plantera to Minecraft. Everything needs a plant type boss. Otherwise, what are you doing with yourself, right? This guy's getting bodied. I'm gonna Ralph on a guy, but I'll Ralph on this guy real hard right now, you know?
You guys know what I mean? You know what I mean?
You know what I mean?
No, I'm talking about, you know, you get it. You get me, you get me. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, you know.
Body. It's over. Good fight. GG. No refights. It's done after this one. Yeah, it's over. And there it is. And there it is. You can put sage fights in front of me. You could say, oh no, we have to save the sages. I'll save all the sages. I've been waiting for you. I've been waiting for you. That was a neat boss. I liked it a lot. This game's really good. I like it like a ton. Hey, pal. I saved you. I'm a hero. Hey, you can't rescue me? I don't know what to say, Huckster boy. Except that you took your sweet time, didn't you? I was in big trouble here. And I've got to get back to my gram. But it's... alright, I forgive you, or whatever. Just don't take that long to rescue me next time. Now, since all 7 of us sages are here, it's about time that we get your Triforce of Courage. We're doing our part here, so don't come blaming us if your fight with Yuga is really hard. Okay, everyone, ready? Let's get the show on the road. Come on, guys. Power me up! Gully, you're a baby. What if, like, Yuga just killed the sages instead of putting them into paintings? That probably would have fucked me over entirely, huh? Yeah, a 5-year-old should be a sage. Look at that drippy little water. I'm gonna go talk to every one of you. Hey, you have my undying gratitude, young hero. You are truly among the very best of your people. Now there's more for you to do. If I'm to get back home to my people, the Zoras are surely worried. You're looking more and more like a hero every step of the way. I could be proud of you, kid. Thanks, Dad. We have placed our full trust in you. Now onward and upward, save the princess and save Hyrule. Thanks, Grandma. All right, Huckster boy. Come back safely, okay? You're the best.
Well done, given that you've accomplished. It's obvious my fate chose you to be our hero. Honestly, as a sage, I should have seen the greatness within you the very first time we met.
Yeah, you really thought you were gonna be the hero. It's kind of funny.
You are Hyrule's greatest hero, so I've begged the gods to favor you, Huckster boy.
Thanks for the prayers.
Wow, I just can't believe it, Uxta boy. You saved every Seven Sage. My papa can't call you lazy anymore. But I bet he will anyway.
True. You got a point, Gully. Alright. Power me up!
You got the Triforce of Courage.
Yeah.
Arr!
You have claimed the power of the gods, Huckster boy. With it, you can stop the return of the Demon King and thwart his evil ambition. Now, hero, you must take battle to the lower Loru Castle. There awaits the Demon King. May you and the Princess Zelda survive the terrible trials ahead. Go now. Defeat this evil once and for all.
Booyah!
I like the sound choices.
We're here, guys. We're good. Music change.
It's more heroic and triumphant now, you know? Obviously, I prefer the other version, but I like this because it's like, you know, a triumphant thing of like, you know, hey, you did it. Go! Fight, hero! I don't know. I think that's fun. I think it's cute. Let me praise it. Shut the fuck up, man. It's cute. Game's cute. Game rules.
Do you see how no one was upset with me praising it? I just thought if it would be funny to pretend someone was and then, you know.
Point at the person to yell at you?
Oh.
It doesn't get old. It doesn't get old, man. I swear to God.
All right, so the graveyard would be probably like, what, above the castle? That area I've never been to once. Which means I have to go to the graveyard in actual Hyrule and find a way around.
Oh shit, fuck yeah! Hey, Irene here. Did I scare ya? So, thanks for helping me. And this whole thing about me being a sage, some kind of special girl? Wow, big surprise. Wish I could leave where I am now, but I have to keep sending my broom. You know, I really miss my Gram. I can't wait to see her again.
Sorry, buddy, I got you. I'm happy you're back to talk to me, though. That's cool. That's grand. I'm happy. God, this fucking rules. Alright. Back to Hyrule. Retreat to Hyrule with my Triforce of Courage, and let's go find a graveyard. Which I don't think I ever went, like, near one, right? Like, I'm at the closest, like, what? Sanctuary? Yeah. Shit, fuck. Sorry, my bad. You're still talking. I'm really fired up right now. Just thinking about what that weird jerk Yuga caused. That jerk Yuga caused all this. I can't fucking read. You better hold on tight. She's fucking pissed. She's gonna kill him herself. I believe in her power. I think she has this. She has this in the bag. You know? Alright, graveyard. So, we went here once before. We snuck in there to get inside the sanctuary. My thought process is, in this area somewhere, there has to be ghost. There has to be another, bonus or something that leads to a portal. Am I right, Dompei?
Oh, it's you, Uxta boy. What, you found Ceres? Dompei knew she'd be alright. When's she coming back?
What, you don't know?
Well, Dompei gives his deepest thanks anyways. Just happy Ceres alive, somewhere.
You talk like The Rock. The Rock always talked in a, what's it called? In the third person. When he wrestled. Oh man. Getting so much hair in my eye today. It's destiny. This means I'll die against Yuga. But I'll die a warrior.
I'm not gonna die against Yuga. What am I doing? Don't will that into existence up there. Now how does a gussy little sailor get up there? Probably down from over here.
Over here maybe you can like slorp up instead of going the normal sanctuary route, eh?
Just a thought. Just a guess, and I don't know if I'm right. I don't need to be right. Sometimes I just gotta hope, am I right? Give me a hell yeah. About to open the one that lets away. We've done this, but I'm just checking, okay? This is probably just gonna take me back to Sanctuary again, which is fair. But like, wouldn't it be funny if it didn't? And it says like, here's a new path, Jimmy Bim. You didn't know about this. I'm like, wow, I didn't know about this. And it's like, you didn't.
The game speaks to me like that. We're cool. We're in good terms. Jost.
Man, I wish I was a Jost. Not like dead, but I had the Jost ability, which is the ability to through walls and stuff, right?
What if I just like went into the camera and you guys are like, ah! You know?
That'll do it. I always thought the fucking Sanctuary theme from Link to the Past was so, like, fucking ominous. And this version of it, too. This isn't good. This feels like an evil place. Alright, Darkwold. Pop me in, pussies. I got shit to see. What's a cave in here?
Ah, light! How long has it been since I knew such a comfort? 3 years? Or an eternity? The world outside is long darkened with the menace of the Masked. What's a little light against the rising dark? No one honors the gods anymore.
So beware, child. The end is at hand. Some Dark Souls dialogue. Did you hear that? Some Dark Souls fucking NPCs talk. Oh, fuck. There it is. That's what I'm looking for right there. Alright. Let's find a way to that. Hello?
Hey.
What's up? Welcome back to Laurel Kingdom, Huckster Boy. Where you stand now was once a holy place. Now it could not be further away from such a thing. However, nearby sleeps something that will help you on your journey. A thorough search will behoove you. So say I, Hildov Lorule.
Behoove? Really? You want to bust out a behoove right now, Hilda?
Alright. I love a good behoove. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da. But come on, that philosopher's dialogue really was like Dark Souls-y in nature, wasn't it? You know?
My, my.
I liked it. Get off my Hyrule. Fucking fall off! Fall off! Watch this. Body. I have a shield. I bomb. Sorry. Got heated.
Mayamai.
Don't try to pull the Mayamai, so you know better. There you go.
Mayamai.
They make me smile. Dumping? Man, it's purple.
Can it be? You can see Dompe? Not a soul has spoken to Dompe for so long. Dompe's old bones are near falling apart. It's been so long. Dompe used to be the gravekeeper here, but now there aren't any graves to keep. Was there something the graves were protecting? Dompe can't even remember.
Ow! What the fuck, dude? I am talking to Dompe. Be nice, dickhead. All right, Dompe, I'm gonna go lifting. Don't mind me. This is totally normal. I'm allowed to do this. Ow! Fuck you, I'm in the shortcut. I can come back here if I need to. I've decided. This weather vane is activated. I have access to all of Lorule's ports. Hey, frog! Shiny Dompe, indeed, you're right. This is definitely it right here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh! I now see Yan bark. Wrestling has ruined me. Gimme. Hey, a green rupee. Frog, I'm gonna give you that green rupee. Don't spend it all in one place. It's a lot to spend in one place. A single dollar can be a lot of responsibility. So you gotta be careful with that kind of stuff, okay? You've devolved into making noises? I mean, hey. What do streamers do, am I right? All I need to do is start, like, actually screaming constantly, and I'm basically got the streamer vibe down. Welcome to Link to the Past, guys. We're playing Link to the Past today. I'm just gonna be walking through this dungeon here, checking out things, seeing what's going on, seeing if we can find anything cool today in Link to the Past. Gonna see if there's maybe gonna be some cool dungeon we can get done. Maybe I'm looking right now for the Master Ore. Don't know what's gonna be, so I'm just gonna take down every guy in front of me. Demon. Fitz, you're so funny when you say that. See? I could be that streamer. I could. I have it within me. Do I want to? No. I contain myself. You know why? Because I am no fool. I respect what I am, which is a chosen fool, a clown, if you would, you might say. Chip my tooth on the rupee? Why did you eat it? Frog, you're funny. God, Pegasus boots are so funny. You want to stop and like skate? All right, open.
Door open. Light my way. Show me where I must go. Oh boy, that was scary. That was like a jump scare.
That was actually really fucking cool. Oh, I like that. Scared the fuck out of me.
There we go. They got you again? It doesn't matter if they got me again. You know why? I don't know what the pose was. That may have been powerful in some circles. Not this one. Not this one. Okay, okay. Right is not Snake Leaver, right? If I fuck this up again, I swear to God. Yeah, yeah! There you go. Well, I mean, for fun, we gotta. For fun, we gotta. Yeah, we got the snakes. What a funny lever. Why do you have both of them? Perfect. Just what I was looking for. Give me the Master Ore. From time untold, they've blessed me, saying that this sword could not be ascended further, but I thought, what more is there to life than gold? All right, let's get some gold. We've earned it. Cuckoo Gaga game for baby scares grown man. I mean, you're not wrong. You're not incorrect. But I'm mad about it, so shut up. Back to Hyrule. Goodbye, philosopher, I'm through with you. Is that an ore that's a crystal? Go back to rock school. What are you, a rock guy? I got you. At this, me attacking every Pewter City resident. What are you, rock guy? All right, back to my lovely, lovely house. Actually, we should probably just go back to Kakariko Village. There we go. Let's get this sword golden and fix things up. You're lucky getting to go on so many different places. I hate being stuck, you know, just in general. I get that. I'm Ben Grimm of the Fantastic Four. Yeah, real. Good old Benathan Grimathan. Man. Spider-Man comics are in a state right now. Peter's inselling a bit. We don't gotta talk about it, but you know, it's... Yeah. So Peter got hit with the Goblin Serum, right? So he's got Green Goblin in his head right now. And, it looks very likely the next, issue is going to be him fighting Mary Jane. In his... incel state. She's a superhero now. She's called Jackpot, but still. You know. I don't... Who the fuck asked for that one? Am I right? Who the fuck asked for that one? You dated him! Now you have to die! That's basically Peter right now. They're fucking ruining him. That gully. He worried about us so much. So much. Alright then. Sorry about that, Husky boy. That sword is my masterpiece. That blade couldn't get any sharper. No way, no how. Well, maybe there's someone better at this than me, but I'm the best blacksmith in the world. So, that's that. Shit, so I gotta go in Laurel now. That's cool. I like that. It's Spear Spider- No, Spear Spider-Man, at least you would say, like, you know, led to the evolution of Doc Ock's character. There's nothing to evolve from here. There's nothing. Peter- Oh, wait, shit, hold up. Listen, I know you saved me and all, but I think you might be overusing the old broom here. You're right, actually, I am. Here's the problem with this arc. Peter, Mary Jane gets trapped in a, like, eon dimension with some guy named Paul, right? Turns out time there is, like, slower than here. So Peter rescues, Mary Jane in, like, no time. In real life. But in their time, it's been years. She's moved on with Paul and she adopted these children. Children aren't even real, by the way. They, like, explode or something later on. That's not important. Point is, Peter gets kind of cucked. But... Then it's like, okay, I'm moving on. And then he gets hit with the spider sluss, right? And becomes Spider Goblin. And now that he has the goblin in him, he starts wearing the black suit again. And he's like, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for you, Paul! And then Mary Jane's like, no, stay away from him! You know, and Peter's like, I'll kill Paul! And then Mary Jane's like, I'll have to get through me! And she used her jackpot powers. And now he's like, I'll hit a woman. And he's gonna slick his hair back and be fucking Nishiki probably. Hey! You there, kid! That sword you got there, kid? Let me see it for a second. The children has nothing to do with this story. It's like a brief, fast thing. It's mainly about Paul and MJ. And Peter being mad about that while he's all goblined up. I'm gonna mention... Oh yeah, yeah, Paul also genocided his entire universe. That's important to note, by the way. That's like a big one. It's... Man, Spider-Man sucks right now. You want the best Spider-Man portrayal in recent times in comics? Daredevil. He cameoed in Daredevil and they wrote him fucking perfect. I need you to understand something, alright? Daredevil writing tends to be fucking, like, clean. Hey, buddy. Let me take a look at... This is a really fine sword. Excellent craftsmanship. Just excellent. Whoever made this was very skilled. Not as skilled as I am, of course. Wow. I mean, I'm the top blacksmith in the world, you know? But whoever did this might just be second best. Now, this is getting my blood running. Hey, boy. Follow me. Nice to see that you're better. Like, you were dejected, but you're better than the blacksmith that I work under. All right, come on. Fix my sword up. Let's get done. How you feeling? Here I am. Finally found some motivation. We don't got any of that master ore. Without that, we can't power up your sword. No. Huh? Whoa! Whoa! Look at what you got. You look. Just look at it. With that master ore, I can strengthen your sword. How about it? Yes, sir. Oh, boy. Come now. Let's get to tempering this guy's sword. Give me a hand. Okay, let's do it. My arms are itching to start smithing. Okay. I talk a good game, but now it's time for me to back it up. Make my sword. Make my sword. Make my sword all powerful. Mmm. There we have her. The Master Sword is now at its maximum strength. This is a true hero's weapon.
This stupid thing.
What do you think? Told you I was number one. This year's the mightiest sword there is. You're gonna be unstoppable now, kid. Got the cheese blade? Real. Real, Jormac. Yaha! Look at that! It's a fine piece of work. A fine piece of work indeed. I'm leaving forever. I thought he was gonna get out the door. I thought he was gonna, like, literally walk out. Hey. That expression he gets on his face when he starts smithing. It's a special look. I fell for that look, you know? Once my husband sets his mind to something, now I remember why I married him all those years ago. Low those years ago, sorry. Sorry if I've been a little crabby lately, but you've helped remind him of the good in people. Thanks, kid. Feel I'm golden up? Feel I'm covered in gold! Woo! Oh, regrets of Boo fucking who lick his plate clean my head at Peter. Yeah, no, honestly, the Spider-Man shit's bad right now. Maybe they can redeem it? Nah. It looks like this kind of fucked a lot of shit up. To be fair, Spider-Man comics have not been good for a while. Superior Spider-Man originally, like, was very divisive. Now, looking at it as a whole, people tend to like it. But yeah. Do you see how? I'm gonna be honest, I didn't see how. Hit me with the kakai. Let me know. Oh, by the way, Norman Osborn's redeemed now. He's now, like, a good guy. He's like, no, I'm a hero now. You can't redeem Osborn! Have you seen what he's done? It was Kraven Seven Orders Osborn, the demon spirit that stole his evil stuff, and then he stabbed Peter. Oh, so he stabbed Peter with it. Okay, Kraven, you fucking asshole. Yeah, but Norman Osborn's like a fucking little like, he's a gold and he rides, what's he called again? Fuck. Is he Gold Goblin? Hold up. Is it Gold Goblin? No way. Or something else. Norman Osborn. Comics. This is now, like, super important to me. What are you currently now? Gold Goblin is Gold Goblin. I was right. Okay. This is Gold Goblin. That's who he looks like. That's Norman Osborn right now. That's the Green Goblin. Oops. I just calmly removed a role from Origin on fucking Discord. I got it back. There you go. It's all good. How did I fuck that one up? Don't worry about it. I clicked the wrong button and removed a role for someone on my Discord. It's fine. It's all good. It's all good. We don't need to talk about it. So yeah, Spider-Man comics are dog shit right now. That's okay. Sorry about that, Parker. I'm so sorry. Honest to God, I did not mean to accidentally remove a role from you. I clicked into my thing, your name was there, and I just, like, I clicked twice, and it clicked on your name, removed your role, because there's a little X there for me, you know? So sorry. It's back and it's good, you know? How does a school of preschoolers have better writing than Peter in the comics? Listen. I'll tell you, man. They fucking hate Spider-Man. They're also, like, afraid to change anything about him. So, a big aspect is he's not allowed to have development and always has to reset to where he started. So, like, he can't be with MJ, he can't get older, he can't get, like, a stable job, he can't get a house. If he does, you gotta reset it all the time, you know?
Why am I?
That's why everyone hates One More Day. It was the first of that big reset that reset Peter back to square one. I fucking hate those, man. They do them all the time now. I'm tired of it. Alright.
All that's in the way now is Loro Castle's big shield. I have the strongest Master Sword. I could for sure pierce that shield with that and my Triforce of Courage. Like, take a look from, like, other medias. Give me Mayday Parker, man. You know, let Peter be a dad. Get Mayday. Be cool. All right. They've teased Mayday forever in the fucking comics and never actually did it aside from an alternate universe. Stupid as hell. Can you hear me, Hero of Hyrule? You've arrived just in time for Yuga. For Yuga has escaped my bonds, and his minions are loose in Loro Castle. Lorule. Give me a moment while I remove the barrier that protects my castle. Then make haste, Tuxtaboy. I will make haste. I'm strong enough to defeat gods now. Ooh. Let's go. It's never worth sacrificing anything just to keep my enemy alive. Yeah, he did. He did sell a soul to actual Satan. Here's the fucking track I love! Let's go. I'm feeling it. Play that music. The ascent begins. The final Dungeon. Hope you guys are ready. I'm pumped. I've been loving this game, dude. Just in general, stream-wise, I've been like, pumped. You know what I mean? I'm feeling great. What if I do this? Yummy? Good boy? For 20 rupees, I feel like I deserve more than that for what I just did. That was cool as hell. You know? See? Fitz, that's me when I reforge my, gear in Mists of Pandaria to have more haste for PvP. I go, make haste. I PvP a lot in Mists of Pandaria. Let's go, buddy! Go on! Holy shit. Actually, you're kind of scary. You're kind of scary! Die. Die. What are you gonna do against the Golden Sword? Golden Sword better. Golden Sword better.
Oh!
It doesn't get old! Upstairs. I have shit to destroy. I have things to kill. Boo. Where'd all these skulls come from? Yuga, have you already killed so many? To be fair, Laurel's a mess before you even started doing stuff. All you did was eat Ganon. I love that it's not Ganon this time. I love that Yuga just stole Ganon's powers. Granted, Ganon in timeline right now is kind of just a mindless beast. That's all because of Oracles. They kind of fucked up resurrecting him. They botched the resurrection of Ganondorf and he didn't get his mind. So he's not like Link to the Past Ganon where he has like the Ganondorf mind and the big pig body, you know? Fitz, drop another one in the chat. Ooh! Interesting. All right, switch that to like, boomerang, fuck it. Good thing I can't fucking see now. Put back on the thing, man.
Yeah.
Add some money for the people. For the people, guys. It's for the people. Shit, piss them. Yeah, just believe. Fuck it. Or should I just like jump straight down to the end? Oh. I mean, yeah. That's not the end, it's the beginning of the dungeon. Jim, you're an idiot. Got a little distracted. Forgot where I was. It's okay. Happens to every one of us. It's normal. It's normal. I'm normal. I'm normal now. I've decided recently that I get to be normal. I've earned the right. The sacred right. Alright. In the wall. Or I can go higher up. Let's go in the wall first. Boom, boom. I don't think I was worth a monster horn, if I'm gonna be completely real with you, but that's fine. That makes me wonder if the path on the other side is higher up, is it? Bits would tell me. No, it's lower down, actually. Okay, that's fine. That's okay. Let's go up. Higher! Higher! I must rise above all my enemies. I must rise above the very content of nature. Hello? Big door. Shit. The sounds he makes are so funny. Down. Oh, hello?
Interesting. Huh. Not to be like that guy, but like, this is so fun. What? Yeah? Okay. Well, people know that, Jim.
Not to be that guy, but I think I'm having an okay time.
Cool, Jim. Good. That's good. Okay. Give me. A key for me? A key for Gee. I don't know who Gee is, but a key for Gee. Just take me back up, right? Ow. If you stab a guy, make sure to stab him twice to kill. That's my only word of warning to you. Dick. Don't come at me, man. Don't come at me. You don't know what to do. You're not ready for this type of heat. You're not ready! Woo!
Oh.
Oh, fuck. Entirely too much lava in this place. Yuga, this is a fucking style travesty. I'm gonna be honest with you, man. Fuck it. Get out of here. Yummy. Yippee. Wahoo. Wowie Zowie? That's a new Mario one. You're welcome. Oh my god. Scared me a little, motherfucker. Come on. Oh god, oh god. Okay. Shit. So what's the point of that? Why did I do that? I guess it just opens this path, eh? Which I'm not sure why I open. To go here, probably. What's here? What's hiding? What hides itself in these immortal worlds? What the- ow, fuck! Oh, we're doing this again. No, 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 bad boy, bad boy. And then I sat here for a while. This concept of a room is scary for 3 seconds till you find the counter, but just stand still and do this. You know? What's your guys' favorite cereal? Since we're chilling. Okay. Up we go. Still big boy there. Might have to clunk his ass too. Yeah. Gotta clunk this guy. Shit. Probably because I went the wrong way. I see, I get it now. I don't get it. Oh, okay, never mind, shut up. Don't worry about it. I wasn't close enough to the side. Look at that shit, I'm clean. I'm clean with it. Careful, careful. I want that chest, dude. Yeah. Dummy. Yeah. That's it for here, right? Yeah. Probably. Maybe not. Maybe I jumped down for, like, way too early for no reason, but everyone makes mistakes. Not me. Except for this one moment. There we go. Fine. Siminote or Cheerios, Crave, Cookie Crisps, or Frosted Mini Wheats. Okay, gotcha, gotcha. For me, it's Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Yeah, come on, buddy. Pink. Sorry, you like pinkish. That's like the only thing that came to mind when you said, like, I just want to call you pink. It's not like in a way to be mean to you. I think you're cool. I think you're neat, honestly. But like, I don't know. I just have to bring it up, you know? I'm sure you understand. You can take a lot of hits, my gold sword. But for how much longer?
I'll be able to upgrade the sword to be stronger for damage-wise, you know? I always thought that was fun.
Shit!
Yeah, I understand it looks like garbage, but hey, shut up, let me have this.
Oh boy, hey guys.
Body. Absolutely eviscerated.
Eviscerated. Gone from existence.
There will be no more jellyfish where I'm going.
The music. It's ramping up, baby. I love ramping up music. Put it in more games. Ramp up that music. Get it better. Make it cooler. What do we got? One. That's such a cool visual. Oh, you did one of the things. The door's a fourth unlocked. What do we got? Come on. Been wanting to come in here for a bit, but I didn't. Haunted hamburgers? No big deal. He exploded! Fucking body, man. Give me some of that.
Dummy!
Yeah!
Body again. Shit, ow.
Shit, ow.
Oh, so good. It's so good. Mmm. Ah.
Sorry, I'm in a really good mood. I don't know if it's obvious. I've been having a blast this stream. I need to stop apologizing for being in good moods. Here's the thing, if you find me insufferable during good moods, I'm simply asking that maybe look at yourself and think. Think that for like 2 seconds. What if I blow you the fuck up with a bomb? I should do something. Big boom? Oh,
yum. That'll do it. That'll do what I needed to do.
Which is make me a god.
Okay, cool. So no matter what that goes up, is there another, juicy fruit that I can grab? Nah, man. I mean,
slurp. Easy as that. Come with me. You're my treasured possession. You know fall damage does it. I didn't. Look at all. So we can't drop it. Good to know. L? L? Intualum. That's whatever Waluigi uses for a symbol. That's a lum now. I decided. That's Waluigi's symbol fits. I didn't make it, okay? Relax. It's all about you.
Alright. Dumb child.
You're a strong child.
That's the Lich to Finn in one episode. You're welcome. Get him. I didn't have to get that guy. I don't know why I got him, actually, when I think about it. No, shit. Nice, good, good, nice, good.
Oh, almost cut it. That was really close. Scared myself with that one, not gonna lie.
Not gonna lie. I'll take all the hits. As long as you don't. You know, I say that and I almost got you hit, killed there.
Go, 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 go!
There we go. What do we got?
Small key. The smallest of keys.
2 seconds, real quick. I have to officially keep track of my phone at all times. I don't know when food's gonna be, and I gotta be prepped. I gotta be ready. Careful, watch this. Ooh. Nice. A little hustle down there. I know I could've done that from the beginning, but I need this key for later in the dungeon anyways. Like the key that we just got from the puzzle. Oh! Haunted hamburger worm! That's the grimmest hamburger worm. Oh, he's a devil. Come on. Shit. You ever seen that video where it's like purple burglar alarm? Purple burger worm is like the same thing. You know?
You're a wonderful warrior, but you were too weak, for I was too strong. Ah, what's the food? A lot of stuff. It's Canadian Thanksgiving. Well, I mean, like, tomorrow technically is, but we eat the day before. Nice.
Nice.
Yum, yum, yum. Burger worm is dead. We got the jelly, the burger worm, and there's gonna be another one for sure. The corrupted versions of old fights. I like that. Fun idea. That hole there is so ominous, and I don't know why it's there. Slam dunk? Nope. Oh, that just disappeared. I thought maybe it's gonna be like a use the verticality. It's not that at all. That's funny. Up we go. Further higher. I must find more. I must find more. Oh, this track's getting so good. Oh. Like, it's like, you have to have some of these items. Make sure you have them. It's like, buddy, I've been prepped. I've had these items. I rented every item and decided I wouldn't die anymore. After, like, my first death. Bitch.
How do I get there?
What am I scheming sounding for? God, this song's so good. Alright, so this is a lantern zone, which I can do. I have light. Oh my god. Scary. You want the lantern off, don't you? I get that. That's fair. You don't, bastard.
Oh, I see. I see now. I get it. I get it.
Torch up there. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. So how are we gonna do this? Perfect. Great job, Jim. Thanks, Jim. I work well under pressure. No, you don't. You know that. All right, careful. Oopsie poopsie. Am I right? Dude, there. Gotcha. Very fun way to do this. I really like this. This is super cool. Ow, fuck you, man. Fuck you, man. Get off here. Fuck you, man. No one likes you. Dickhead, dickhead, dickhead. Tiny little column there. Gimme. Now, the way back's gonna be a little difficult because I didn't think this one through. Oh, clean as hell. Clean as a whistle, dude. Clean as whistles. I am the whistle guy. I speak for the whistles. But if I come back up here like this, I can just take the thing. But that's not the right one. I see. You unlock the other one. Cool, cool, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Dominated. Puzzle dominated. Shit, there's another one. Because that's where the boss is. Yeah, we're fine. In my eyes, it's only fair if you have to bow to the whims of the puzzle, too. Good fight. That was... It's actually really easy. It's actually incredibly simple. Gold sword, man. Too much damage. Too much damage, it's unfair. Knock another one out the chart for us. I'm vibing. Now it's like triumphant. Oh, it's clean. I'm feeling electric right now. The climb of Laurel Castle is my climb of destiny. Woo! Okay. Now what if me as the gussy little gamer I am, instead of going there, find a way to get into that specific chest, because now I really want it. You can't put this in front of me and then say, Jim, no, you can't have it. No, fuck you. I need it. I want it.
is mine to taste. I know it's there. That's all we need to know. That's all we need to know. We'll find a way to it. Maybe like higher up. We'll see. Okay. Oh no, oops. I didn't realize how tiny they were. I got excited, but yeah, that is the way. Turn off the thing. That's cool as hell. There we go. Back up again. Oof. I'm feeling fantastic. I don't know what it is. Recent streams, just in general, I've been feeling like, I don't know how to describe it, like weirdly electric during them. It's like a high, I swear to God. How would I know? Point being, though, it just feels cool. I've been like exhilarated during them. It's fun as hell. Even if I'm just sitting here playing Zelda, but hey. Don't look at me, I'm better than you. You're small and unworthy. Small and, why the small? Why'd I gotta go after the guy's stature like that? That was rude. All right. This time, because we need absolute certainty, remove the lantern, believe in the dark. That's all it's done. Now we can put back on light, because I feel like it. Bada boom. Red mail. Damage from enemies has been halved again. Ooh, we're red now, baby. We're red now, baby. Take a look-see. Give us a twirl. Look at us. Completed. I just... Ooh. I like burped and hurt my chest. That was one of those worst burps ever. I hate when that happens. It's like, those are the fucking danger zone burps, you know? Either way. Ralph, by the way, because it's channel standard. We gotta remain polite out here. Give it a good pull. Let me in, coach. Let me in, I got shit to do. Oh, I can smell the food. Yum, 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 yum. Yes, 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 ice cream's so good. Come on, Wallmaster. Do it again, let me use you again. You fool! Thanks for the rupees, idiot. Smack that. Dumbass. Idiot. Stupid. I don't need those rupees. I got a clown Wallmaster on everything, you know? Unnecessary. You can leave me sometimes, you know? Clown him again, I can't help it. Alright, what do we got? Epic? Yeah, 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 you wanna hit me, I get it. Stupid, stupid! God, they look like someone mentioned it last stream, but they look like Bowser's hands. And I very much agree with that statement, that sentiment, that reality. What do we have cooking here? Do you move? Not at all. Wait, no, I see. I pull you. Weird. Bodied. Come here, buddy. Come on. That was me, Marco. Take your hat off, take a bow. Receive your applause. Receive your applause, man. Let's be real with ourselves here. Clap for me. Could be a little loud. There you go. Thank you. Fantastic. All right. Oops. I had to give Marco's applause. You guys understand. Otherwise, what are we doing here? Oh, shit. Hold up. Okay, that was close. Can't let this motherfucker grab me. If the real you goes down, it's over.
Yay!
I did it. Jesus, scared the fuck out of me. Chill. What's my game plan here? Put you in the center. He seems to wait for a while when he lands. Give me a second here. I believe. Everything in my body's calling to me right now. Stay still. Wait. Be patient and get ready for the greatest moment of your life. Stand at attention. And be ready.
bodied. Absolutely fucking bodied. Using them as puzzles is so funny. It's so best game, man. I'm having so much fun with this one. Come on, hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it. Oh, you're stupid. You're stupid. You fool. You silly fool. You failed everyone. You failed them all. They'll remember how you failed. And I'll remember how you died before me. I don't like how close you are to the edge there, but hold on this little eye. Oops. Careful. I don't like how much you're moving around, but you're scaring me, man. Alright, cool, we're good. Activate. Eyeball.
Okay.
Alright, where's the other one? Probably down. That's where I entered from, right? Yeah. Okay. It's not here. There's another path that I'm missing, clearly. Body? What a dumbass. Oh, he's so funny. I like this guy. I love this guy. This hand guy, he's my favorite guy. Me and him get along real good. I love him. Look how stupid he is. What am I doing? Just do this. Perfect. There you go. So it's much easier, I think. Not really sure I'm gonna get out of here, but it seems easier. Alright, well, what if, Jim? What are we gonna do? Ice run? Might work, you know? Wanted to see if I could get a little knuckle bit. Damn it, he got me! I was burning! That's illegal! That's illegal! F? F's in the chat, you're right. I appreciate the F. That's less mean than the fucking, than the L. The L is, like, apprehensive and rude. The F is like, you know, hey, man, I understand. It gets hard, you know? Awesome. Exactly as I intended. Shit. Oh, it resets the thing too. That's fine. We're okay. Just be cool, man. Just be cool. Hey, just be cool, dude. That's what I say to the wall master. Just be cool, man. Just be cool. Just be cool, Scrappy. Bodied? Fuck you. No way for it to show up. Peacefully, carefully, beautifully. Look at this stupid little hand. Whoop. There. Get him out of here for a bit, because he has not been trustworthy, honestly. What? No, 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 no. Yes. That's okay. That's okay. I'll take it. I'll take it. I save what I need to save. I'm red in my painting now. Cute. I was blue for so long, man. Like, we've been blue for so long. What if I save that dungeon for last so we're blue for like 3 seconds? Can you just get on? What's happening? Video game, please. If you're throwing me right now, I'm gonna get mad. You can't throw. I'm only allowed to throw. There you go. There you go. Give me what I asked for. Give me the key. Show me the path forward. Give me the righteous power to defend the throne of Hyrule. As I always have. Until I usurp it. You guys are gonna see I'm gonna usurp it. That's the ending. What the fuck? Oh, is this Eyeball Man?
Ugh, hey, buddy. Yucky.
I wanna see if maybe ice would work. Like freeze them. That'd be kinda cool. That sound is really funny. Hold up. Shit, don't get near me. Don't get near me! Stay away! Body, you're not really doing good. I'm not gonna lie to you. There you go. Now you're just on your own. What do you get? Oh.
What's that mean?
Guys, I know you do the jump now like before, but like, I just wasn't expecting the eye color change. Oh, you do this, I forgot.
Oh, you're so silly.
Almighty fool. Almighty fool who stands between me and has no power. You are nothing. You are nothing. Sorry. It's been a long day. Without you, my friend, but I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
You're welcome. Free concert. There we go, all of them are open. The doorway, the pathway to victory is now open. All the tracks getting good now. You froze him? How did I do that? This song goes so hard for no reason. Like, come on, man. Put me in, coach. I got people to kill. Dude, we've been here. What? We've been here, remember? Do you remember when we were here? Back to the light world.
That's cute.
Best way to get some healing before a fight. Oh my god, that's actually genius. Don't mind me. Wait, I was supposed to get a net, wasn't I? I can't get fairies! Did I not have a net? I thought I did. I never had a net? Oh, that's real funny. We should go get a net. We should go make sure that we have the shit for this, you know what I mean? Just to be safe. Probably a good idea. Alright? Probably a good plan. I'm gonna dip for a while, I have a pounding headache, so I might be back later, I'm probably not. By the way, is there an adult bim today? There should be an adult bim today. There should be. Hope you feel better, man. What a big door to lead to, like, the bedroom, you know? Kind of funny. Yeah, it's not like we can't just, like, come back here easily. We should go find a net. How have I never gotten it? Where the fuck is that net? This now feels mandatory. Listen, we're only, like, fucking, like, 2 hours in the stream and I'm already at the end of the game, so I think I can afford to have some time to go get a net, you know what I mean? Alright, Irene's taxi here, that'll be a 9,999 rupees. Not just messing with your head. I couldn't take money from you, so buckle up. We're friends. We're cool. We're cool. Where do I get a net? Everyone shut the fuck up, hold up. Let me see for a second. We're gonna pop out that big old Google. Link between worlds. Bug net. Bug catching net. Let's see. Huxboy gets a net. Yeah, it's weird they did a filler arc just before the end of the series. I guess they really needed the manga to catch up, eh? Makes sense. Bit of a shame, though. Let's see. Can be obtained from Bee Guy in Kakariko Village. Can be used to catch fairies. Where's Bee Guy? Okay. Yeah, whatever. Fuck it. Let's do it. Bee Guy. Kakariko Village. I mean, it makes sense to be in Kakariko Village, just like the fact that I never saw it is kind of funny, you know? Kind of hilarious. Alright. Back to the world we know! This is our home, guys! We love it here. Kakariko, go back. Need time to animate the finale, rumor has it. They didn't want to overwork the animators. That's nice, I like that. Aren't you tired? Look, I'm delighted to give you a lift, but don't forget to rest sometimes. Dude, I don't need rest. I'm on fire, I'm wearing red mail. And I have a gold master sword, I'm basically unstoppable now. I'm the strong- oh, this is probably Bee Guy, the person at the bee house, huh? Did I never come in here? I didn't! Who are you?
Buzz buzz, Huckster boy. Long time no see. Huh, don't you remember me? I've been catching bees since way back in the day. Well, I guess I've changed a bit. Takes a bee to see a bee. So I've become a different person. Now every buzzy calls me the Bee Guy. So, just between us, I wonder if you'll do me a favor. I want you to catch bees for me. You can keep them nice and safe in a bot in bottles. What, you don't have a net? Because you're helping me out, I'll give you one of mine.
Nice.
Spending my days surrounded by a buzzy swarm of bees has always been my fondest dream. So use that net to gather up bees if you please. Of course, I'll reward you for being so helpful.
Vash, welcome, but that makes no fucking sense. We had the net joke, and you just like, you just added that. What is that? I don't get it. I don't get it, man. I misunderstand what's happening here. I feel like I'm missing something. All right, back to Dark World. And then immediately back to the cat tower. Catch some fairies. Catch a ride. We're good to go. All right, Laurel Castle. Take me away. This game is fucking awesome. Getting tired? Maybe you should get my ground to brew you a potion. I recommend the yellow stuff. It doesn't have a name. We just call it the yellow stuff. All right, pop me in, buddy. Ready for war once again. Ready for war once again. I have a net now. It's a different game now. Before, you fought the gym that had no net, but now he has a net. Unstoppable. Indomitable. I am the Cataclysm. Wait, actually, fuck.
Indomitable. I am the Cataclysm.
Nice. All right. Back to Zelda's room, where fairies have taken residence. Of course, if Zelda doesn't clean her room, fairies come in. As you guys all know with your room, sometimes you don't clean a room, a fairy comes in and starts, you know, make a little sound. That's what they do. Big spin. Miss. Caught a fairy. Fuck yeah. Put in a bottle. Caught another fairy in a bottle. All right. That gives me like 2 extra lives. And also, I want to use this golden bee I've had for a while. Might be a good idea. I don't know if it's going to do shit all against Yuga, but we'll give it a go. We've had the bee. We might as well. It's Chekhov's bee. Right? It wouldn't show it if it meant nothing. We're here. Storm is raging. Howling, you may even say. And I'm ready for a fight. Take me away, Bunxton Bones.
Hilda!
You have done well to come so far, Hero of Hyrule. I trust you now have the Triforce of Courage.
Delba!
Perhaps it's only fair that I share a story with you. It's the legend of how Lorule fell to its current condition. Long ago, Lorule possessed a sacred golden treasure. It could grant the wish of anyone who touched it. It was known as the Triforce in our world, as it is in yours. Many sought to control the Triforce, plunging Lorule into endless war. Our kingdom was on the verge of ruin. My ancestors got rid of the Triforce to stop the war by destroying it utterly and absolutely. It was done with good intentions, but had disastrous consequences. The Triforce was the foundation of our world, and without it, our kingdom crumbled. Chaos has since reigned in Lorule. We need a Triforce, so imagine my surprise when I learned of the existence of another one. Yours. A Triforce based on such virtues as power, wisdom, and courage. To that end, I've guided your destiny, Hero of Hyrule. As the Princess of Lorule, it is my duty to save my kingdom, so I know you'll understand what I say. I must have your Triforce of Courage!
You stole it! It's like you stole it! Thief! Thief! Hey, buddy!
Just chilling there? Yuga, I command you, seize the Triforce of Courage from him! Lorule shall be reborn! Alright, bitch. Let's do it, Yuga. I'm ready. I'm ready! Woo! Your shit's all tattered. Nice try. Lame. Body. Ow. Ganondorf's team, let's go! I'm fighting you, Ganon, now. Hey, buddy. Golden Bee! Get him. Bee, what are you doing? I thought you'd attack. You're just chilling there. Get him!
Do something, B! Do something, fucking! You're so silly!
Ow. Yeah, attack with your Ganon powers. You're weaker now than you were, Zuga. I want you to know that. This means nothing to me. You mean nothing to me! You mean nothing to me! You're nothing to me!
Ow, he hit me really hard.
Oh. Yeah, I can do that too. I can't. I don't know why I lied to you. I really can't do that. I actually do not know how to do that. I don't know why I told you that. I want you to think it was cool. Get him, B! We're fine. Everything's cool? We're cool, man, we're cool. Chill out, dude.
Woo!
I do not get why I have this B. I'm actually, it gives me some sort of buff, maybe. I thought it was gonna fight alongside me, I don't know why. Like a Mega Man cyber elf. Nice. Bodied, ruined, killed, crushed. Destroyed, Yuga. Destroyed, Yuga, you were nothing. You were nothing. Give me your Triforce of Power, Yuga. We mustn't be defeated. If we are, Lorua will be lost forever. Come now, obey me, give it to me at once. My dear, sweet, deluded Hilda. What care have I to save your crumbling kingdom? It is no better than that hideous Hyrule. But when the Triforce is mine, I plan to remake Lorule in my image. Now you, my dark beauty, must serve your purpose. How did you not see this coming? You're so stupid. Dummy. Nice painting. I can hardly decide which of my prince's portraits is prettier. But I do know which of you foolish royal girls has what I need. And now it will be mine.
Dude, don't get stronger. You were actually kind of tough. I was bluffing before.
I shall soon take my rightful place among the gods! And then that beauty of the beauty of destruction will rain down upon this world!
That's right, I'm standing against you!
He's like a baby. Now, I'll be taking that last piece of the Triforce from you, worm! How far you've wriggled. But at last, you know your true destiny, to give me what's mine!
Maybe chill, dude. It's okay.
Yeah, take the Ganon out of this fight. Now we're Yuga-ing. Shit, fuck. Hold up, Yuga. I said hold up. Whoa! Oh, you're Ganoning, you idiot. This is what he does. This is what he does in every game, idiot. The Yuga theme. Get him. Get him. Oh?
Hey.
Hear me, Huckster boy. It is I, Princess Zelda. Your current weapon will be useless while you get a painting. So I bestow upon you, my hero, one more gift.
Give it to me. Give it to me.
There it is! We're getting Super Zelda right now. You got the Bow of Light. Its light banishes evil. You can use it only when you're in a painting. Gotcha. This bow is imbued with the light of the Triforce. It can be fired only when you're immersed into a wall. Yuga cannot escape its radiance, not even in his painted form. Now, for the sake of our worlds, let fly these arrows, and may your aim be true, Huckster boy.
Sure looks not good. Yeah, and?
I'm still feeling sick, buddy. You can't stop my happiness right now, Fitz. Kill him! Hey, buddy.
Wait, I thought that would go all the way around. I'm stupid. Wait, I have an idea. Block that.
Stupid!
Oh, there you go!
Dummy! Dummy! He has no idea what to do. He's panicking. He's panicking. He's like, what the shit, man? You have all these sacred weapons. Where did you get all these? Yeah, good luck. Even if you kill me, I have two more lives. I'm so video gamey right now.
You can't defeat me! You can't stop me! This fight's so fun. I like it. Ow! Don't do that. Dummy. He was bodied so easily. Hold up. Spin! All his magics. Yuga, you can't win, man. You don't know how to. You haven't figured out how to. And I like that instead of, like, Link to the Past way of fighting Aghanim, Dark Souls, Ganondorf's fake fucking wizard form, in this one you just fight, you know, Yuga, and then later you fight Yuga actually powered up. Fuck. Damn, that was tough. Not tough, more I'm stupid, but fine. Body. Double whammy. What's a video game? See, I thought you said what a video game. I thought you were praising this game. I would have preferred that. I wish you praised it. Let me down, safe. Hey. Ow. Why'd I let him do that? Ow. Oh, it does work. I tried that earlier and it didn't work. Body, dude! Kill him! There you fucking go. There it fucking goes. That was so fucking fun.
Sorry. I'm gonna go save my princess.
Can I talk to you?
You should probably vomit me and feel better.
Be free!
Hey, Zelda!
She's like dying! What more can I do?
So as you had me imprisoned in that painting, Princess Hilda.
Obviously. I like that, obviously. This is Twilight Sparkle versus fucking Starlight Glimmer.
Please, Princess Hilda. No one understands the sacred duty of a princess, princess has for a people more than I. But you can't. You understand nothing. Your kingdom has been under the protection of your Triforce. But that's... This isn't over. I must have it.
You gonna fight us?
Please, this has to stop.
Why do you have the rupees? Stupid.
Big reveal. He looks great. Who?
Well, funny story there. Your hero and I have gotten to know each other pretty well. But not long ago, I served Princess Hilda here in Lorule.
So, begging your pardon, Princess Zelda, but would you mind if I intervene here?
Well, excuse me, Princess.
Your Royal Highness. You vanish on me and now come crawling back? Why? Forgive me, Your Highness. I'm a coward at heart. There was no way I had the courage to stand up to you and Yuga. But I was smart enough to go to Hyrule. I knew they'd have a hero who could help me.
Another betrayal? This hero has proven useful to me, but you... You wanted him to defeat me!
I'm sorry, my princess. But it was the best... It was with the best of intentions. I wish the best for our kingdom, but by ruining Hyrule? You'd bring out the absolute worst in Lorule. You'd rather see Lorule crumble? No, no. Of course not, Princess. But there must be some other way.
No.
Don't you realize the reason your noble ancestors destroyed our Triforce was to stop such chaos? That's not what I... Look around you. This is exactly what happened with our Triforce.
Oh no.
Princess Hilda, I...
Hey.
I just wanted to save you from all this. You, who've worried endlessly about the fate of Lorule. Please, Princess Hilda. Let's do the right thing. Lorule may be doomed, but at least our kingdom won't be condemned for stealing their Triforce.
I like their funny designs.
You're right. Princess Zelda, I've been led astray, tempted by the power of your Triforce, but I swear, I did it for my people. Please, Princess Zelda. There's no need to... No, please, let me finish. You are so fortunate to have a hero like Huxtaboy. What courage he has displayed. That alone proves that Hyrule deserves its Triforce. Now, I will ensure that you leave this dark kingdom of mine safely, and with your Triforce. Please follow me. I know of a way you can go home.
Yeah, there's like 40 of them. Like, we made like 60 of them. I've been like through a bunch of them throughout the entire game.
Welcome to Lorule's sacred realm. You could discover that there was a strange crack in this grim slate. Through it, we could sense there was another world beyond ours, a place where the Triforce still existed. He and I devised the scheme that imperiled your kingdom, but I alone will set this right.
Well, yeah, he can't. We killed him. I murdered him. Not in cold blood. In sexy warm blood.
Please now, if you'll give me your bracelet, Huxtaboy.
Ravio, thanks for this. It still smells like shit, by the way. I didn't wash it.
I should be able to use the last of its power to send the both of you home to Hyrule.
The music.
It's been a pleasure, my friend. I got to meet a real-life, genuine hero. Huh, who knows? Maybe some of your courage rubbed off on me. So, thanks, Huxtaboy.
Paintings! He looks so funny! His little bird, I love it.
You did the right thing, Hilda.
Look how shitty this kingdom is! It's ruined!
To be fair, this is how I'd build a Minecraft castle. You guys know me.
Can't smell like shit and you go, yeah, you're right, yeah, you're right.
You're entirely correct.
Hey.
Can you hear me? Please open your eyes, Huxtaboy.
Aww.
he was resting.
Oh, I'm so glad you're all right.
Yep, kind of epic.
Hey.
And look, Huxtaboy.
The Triforce of Power! The Triforce! The Triforce!
How wonderful. We're back home.
What would you guys wish?
You know, I've never seen the Triforce whole. Let's go take a closer look, Huxtaboy.
Hey. I wish for pizza, I think.
Pizza! How terribly sad for Princess Hilda to be driven to such desperation. Her kingdom was in such a sorry state. She and I aren't as different as she thought. I really do understand why she needed our Triforce. Thanks to your heroic efforts, our Triforce and Hyrule itself have been made whole again. There's just one thing left to do, Huxtaboy. You restored the Triforce. Now just reach out and touch it. Whatever your wish, it will be granted. Yet, after all we've seen, do we not share the same wish?
Yeah. We do.
He just walks up here.
Yeah. Yeah. And then touch the Triforce.
He gets a soda and that's it.
I wish for all the universes erased in the tournament to come back.
like how all-powerful this thing is. This is an example of how all-powerful the Triforce is compared to anything else in the series. What are you, Kek? Are you Sylvanas? What's happening? This thing is so all-powerful, it can recreate the destroyed version of itself.
This insert term here is a prison.
Thank you, Princess Zelda. Oh, thank you. And to you as well, Hero of Hyrule. Thank you, Huxta Boy. I want you guys to always remember Huxta Boy. That was my best name yet. We did it! That's it, baby! We did it! It's done! Amazing. Amazing. Hey. Round of applause. Clap for me. They have a Triforce now. They have a Triforce. They don't need who cares about the huge crack? Hey, Triforce. Fix that crack. Boom. Gone. Done. Easy as that. Next up is Triforce Heroes. No. I have a very specific path. I'm only playing certain games I want to play. I'm replaying Tears of the Kingdom X. I'm not done this marathon. I'm by no means playing Triforce Heroes at all. Don't say it should be. Shut up. Get my 3DS out of the closet. My 3DS is actually in this little drawer over here. I mean, I'm currently playing on it. Shut up. What am I lying about? Emulation is completely legal. It's ROMs that are not. You know? Skipping Breath. I have zero reason to replay Breath again if we have tears, let's be honest. I don't know if there's any post-credit thing, but my food just finished and I want to go eat it. So this is like super cute and all, but can you wrap it up, guys? She died! She's my favorite, I like her. I think I just like witches, like as characters. Witches are cool. You know? Tell me this is on for us like baby sensory videos and go eat. Then it would just be like stuck after too. There's like a special like in-between time fits. Don't be a fool. They're partying. They're queen's home.
He went on to eat rocks.
Tight cuts to him just fucking scarfing down rocks. He's gonna go eat those. Oh, it's that guy! I feel that.
Impa went on to do exactly what she was doing before, which was hanging out with Zelda.
You're so old.
That guy fell asleep. She's yawning. No, don't sleep on the job. That's bad. Am I right? Yeah, gamer, is that right? Don't sleep on the job.
I do that all the time. I don't do it all the time. I've never slept on the job.
I slept in class, though. I slept a lot in class. That's a different thing.
Radical. I was vibing to that, dude. Come on. Come on, credits. Show me more. It's these guys that I, like, talked to twice. I gotta say, as a whole, though, this is definitely my, like, favorite 2D Zelda game. It doesn't have the best character, though. Phantom Hourglass has Linebeck, and that's the greatest character of mine. If we're gonna be honest with ourselves. Because, like, come on. Come the fuck on. Oh, this track. I was busting it down sexy style. Every Zelda game is dog shit! Yeah, my am I! I clicked a lot of your kids. Granted, I never brought them back to you, but pretend I did. Because I cared. Because I cared.
The little shittily drawn on Rabia. He's just like, brrr.
That's terrible. Absolutely terrible. Huh.
was great. I enjoyed that. I very much enjoyed that.
Linebeck's not a pirate, you fucking rube.
I love rube as a word choice. There is an after credits. Okay, thought so. We're pulling the mass sword back, eh? Hit me with it. I peeled the gold off it. It wasn't even smithing, by the way. He said it was the greatest smither. He put like a wrapping on it, and that's it. You know?
And so, she rests once more, waiting for the next game in the Zelda marathon. Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link.
No, by the way, no. No, 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 no. Never again. Never again. Never ever. I played it once when I was young, but still, never again. Okay, let's put it this way, Fitz. Linebeck, we fight pirates like people who attack us in the game, and you shoot them, and they drop rupees, and you pick it up. Is that not engaging in piracy? I'm just saying. 12 rupees found. Let's see. How much money did I get at the end? Times defeated 1. Epic. Not bad. That's called defending yourself. Taking the rupees part isn't. You didn't have to do that. You didn't have to do that. Oh, that was fucking good, though. I enjoyed it. But gamers, I am fucking starving. And the food just finished. And it's like, I'm not gonna wait anymore. I can't wait anymore. Gamers, it's done. It's done. I hope you enjoyed. That's fucking Link. That's Link Between Worlds. That's it. That's it. Link Between Worlds is done. I'm so proud of everyone. Thank you so much for sticking around for the entire playthrough, by the way. You guys have been very supportive. One more game in the Zelda, like, curated marathon, as I'm calling it. The curated marathon. A reminder that it's not every single Zelda game. Like, that's me getting it out there for anyone who really thinks it might be. I'm gonna go eat some food. And I'll probably be back tonight to play some Starfield, most likely. I don't know if that's the case, though. Well, it might change. Keep an eye on the Discord if it does. But maybe. We'll see. That being said, though, I'm off. New video coming out soon. Starfield later tonight, maybe. Next Zelda game is Tears of the Kingdom. That's basically all I need to tell you. Thank you so much. I hope you guys have a fun day. Be safe, be kind, be cool, be brave, members. And to sweet me!